the hammer. The hammer in Getting Over It is actually a Yosemite hammer, but the size of a sledgehammer. A Yosemite hammer is a hammer used for climbing. I guess that makes sense, although it's actually used to hammer nails into the rock.